welcome back to the climax of the Friday Night Project. Before the break, we asked girls aloud to choose the audience member they would most like to have a fumble with in a stationery cupboard at the office Christmas party. Girls, who have you picked?
The winner is you.
Come on down, Leanne. It's time to play the Girls Aloud Big Fun Christmas Game Show. Welcome to the Girls Aloud Big Fun Christmas Game Show, where Girls Aloud get to play big fun Christmas games to win big fun prizes for Leanne. But where's Leanne? She's on the prize wheel. Now, have you seen how this works before, Leanne?
Yes.
Okay, so you know that we're about to spin the shit out of you until you puke. Okay, hold on tight. The girls will spin you around whichever prize you land on. That's what we'll play for. If they win the game, you win the prize. But before we play, tell us what's on the prize wheel. Star of St. Trinian's movie, Rupert Everett.
Well, Justin, on the prize wheel tonight is an MP3 player, a games console, and a 42-inch LCD TV, courtesy of Play.com.
Thanks, Ruth. OK, Leanne, you ready to play? Hold on to your ass. Girls, spin the wheel, please, so we know what we're playing for in game one. Leanne, it would appear that you've landed on the television. OK. First up is Coral Oakey. Girls, which young choir boy had a top five Christmas hit in the 1980s with Walking in the Air? Before you guess, here's Alan and Sarah Harding with a clue. Al. Girls, who do you think Alan is?
Alan is Alan Jones.
Yes.
Who are you, love?
It's me, Alan. I'm Alan Jones.
You're right. Absolutely, Leanne. Congratulations, my darling, you've won a TV. Girls, spin the wheel again.
Yeah.
Let's find out what we're playing for in game two. Let's really spin her this time. I want to see some Christmas chunder. Come on, let's get it.
Yes! 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 Yes!
Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Leanne, it would appear you've landed on the console. Once again, another good prize. OK, girls, your bandmates are about to attempt an incredible challenge.
Oh, God.
And all you've got to do is bet whether they can pull it off or not.
OK.
Let's find out how you think they'll do as we play You'll Bet. Girls, the world record for plucking a turkey stands at 1:30. Your bandmates are going to try and do it in only 30 seconds.
Oh, God.
The question is, do you bet they can? Yeah. Write down yes or no. We'll go with the majority decision. So, Cheryl, let's have a look. Do you say yes or no?
Yes.
Are you saying yes or no?
I said yes.
You've said yes.
I said yes.
And Nicola says yes. It's three yeses. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome in Sarah, Kimberly, and their turkey. How are you feeling now?
Just beautiful.
Can I have 30 seconds on the clock, please?
Sorry.
Let's get plucking. Silly. Oh, 15 seconds. You've done it! Deanne, you've won the console. Well done, my darling. Sit up. That's it.
Okay.
Come on, love. That's it. Get over there. That's it. Come on.
Just all right. Be
that's it. All right. All right. I'll put my back down. And it's on the board.
You're driving around.
Come on, my love.
Okay, fine.
That's it. All right, sensational. Leanne. Leanne, you've done ever so well. You can gamble what you've won for tonight's star prize. Tell us what it is. Rupert Everett.
That star prize is a luxury skiing holiday for two in gorgeous, glamorous Andorra, courtesy of DirectSki.com.
Leanne. To win the holiday, all you have to do is answer a question about Girls Aloud without their help and without any help from our audience here tonight. Leanne, if you get the answer right, you go home with the lot, the prizes and the holiday. Good times.
Good times.
If you get it wrong, you go home empty-handed. Girls?
Bad times.
Bad times.
Bad times indeed. Leanne, what are you going to do? What do we think you should do? What should she do? The audience think you should gamble. The choice is yours and yours alone. What are you going to do, my love?
Gamble.
We love a gambler. Come on. Yeah, come on. Just hold my hands. That's it, that's it. Isn't that my darling? That's it. Oh, won't it be lovely? Leanne, just stand there with me, my darling. You've decided to gamble, Leanne. The question is, Girls Aloud were the very last people in the world to do what? Was it A, appear on Top of the Pops, or B, to sing for Tony Blair while he was Prime Minister? For the lot, Leanne, A or B?
A.
You're right! Come on, girls! Come and join me. Well done, my darling. Woo! Congratulations.
It just leaves us to thank our wonderful guests tonight. Thank you. Our brilliant audience. And of course, Justin and Alan.
Well, can you see when you get ready for your song?
Yep.
Okay, you go up and get ready. Thank you very much. Merry Christmas, everyone. We'll see you next Friday for our New Year special with the lovely Davina McCall.
Now, playing us out with Can't Speak French, it's Girls Aloud!
On my right beside you, and who could ever question any crying I do? My heavy heart is beating out of rhythm all night right beside me, and I fall a little harder every time that I do. Watch me living it up. You totally got me stuck in a rut. You made for me, how am I gonna step up and say to you, I get the feeling, boy, I want you, want you. That conversation is tough because you're totally walking around all the stuff you want.